Mine's going to be a little more R-rated. Yours left a lot to the imagination.
Well, that's because mine is romance. Yours is erotica.
Mine's not going to leave anything to the imagination. So we'll start here. We're going to start in the midst of the act. I stood her up and let her grab onto the backside of the sofa. At long last, I would look at her everything. I unzipped the remainder of her dress and pulled down her panties. Her p***ed up faced me in anticipation. A stream of her d*** leaked down from her happy letting me know she was ready and waiting for action.
Oh, no. Oh, boy.
I grabbed her left leg and raised it up, holding her sideways. Her raised to the world, I locked myself in. You're finally inside me. Surrounded me as I became one with her. I slowly pulled out, giving a nice before going into full dive. Her had already coated my like white. She was definitely down there. This woman was without question already in full meltdown. Better get her off nice and good before she got impatient. I wrapped my hand around her leg and thrusted myself in and out. Once again, my vision narrowed until all I could see was the sugary oozing from her as my vanished in and out of her. So this was her. This was her where not even she could see. My slapped against her, clapping me vigorously on as she gave me her private performance. Yes, this was her most secret performance, for only me. An applause intensified, her swayed, and her moans filled the apartment. I shoved myself in deep, but her took everything I had and more. As expected.
And more? And more? No! Don't want to know. What's the more? What's the more?
As expected of a lady, her was beyond what I could. She looked back at me, her glassy with. I think I'm. Her clamped down on me as the fine lady first. She covered her face in shit as devastated her nerves. Oh no, but this wasn't the end of it.
Devastated even.
I intensified my power and tore through her clenched. My other hand traveled up her body, admiring every curve, until arriving at the glorious of her. She remained upright as I sideways, unquestionably a position that only could pull off. This was too much. She was so now. Poor was giving it his all. Update status to condition red. Imminent. In a minute. Energy spiked through my body, causing my hand to clamp down onto her boob, nearly vanishing within. The entire length of my d*** slid in and out. At this rate, her d*** were pouring out like a body of d***. Her d*** convulsed in and out as her muscles spasmed. Was this woman still girls really got to hog all the fun.
Jesus.
But I was at my limit. All the pipes in my system cracked and steamed as the drained from my body and jammed up in my chowder buster. It's too late to abort now. Everything was firing away. With one last thrust into Nemu's I hosed in my finger to the brim with
Jesus Christ.
Her closed up as my was the massive opposing forces of her and my met, causing my universe to tear open. Was backing up. The mighty force. Oh, finally, my muscles her apart and burst its second, even mightier into her. White mixed with her a lovely concoction of our own making.
Good fucking God.
So what inspired that?
let's talk through this.
For the record, our fans are loving it.
I can see that.
I think it's so funny in like erotica because like the different different words for the male sex organ. And to me, like, is the much more like sexually infused one, whereas like just sounds really funny. So to hear it in like Erotica is just really, it just makes it even better. It's like, oh, what? Yeah, my.
I'm a big fan of the Chowder Buster, to be honest.
Chowder Buster was good. My most and least favorite part of that was how, like, you had all these euphemisms and then all of a sudden you just said boob.
Yeah, boob was like it was an outlier there.
As has been pointed out by one of our previous guests, you can't say boob. Like,
it's just, yeah, no.